IRC footwork drill is a beneficial tool for improving footwork for the split jerk. In this drill, the goal is to mimic the split jerk movement with the torso, hips, legs, and feet as closely as possible without using weight. Start with your feet shoulder width apart. Dip slightly, keeping your chest up and your heels on the floor. Then, explosively extend your knees and hips to mimic the hip extension of a jerk. After your hips and knees have extended, push your body back down and split your feet as if you were performing a split jerk. When your feet hit the ground, your back knee should be slightly bent, your front foot should be flat on the ground with your weight balanced evenly between both legs. To complete the exercise, first move your front foot back 6 inches, then bring your back foot forward.